From its idealized engineering to its sculpted aerodynamics, it has been designed to be as beautiful to drive as it is to look at. The 1995 Toyota Celica. What else would you expect from a company that approaches manufacturing as an art?